How does my hair look?
I'm gonna draw 12 bean caricatures representing the 12 months of 2014. January, Justin Bieber is arrested for drink driving.
This picture I'm drawing is the ever famous mugshot.
What's your favorite Justin Bieber song?
Cause I look like the kind of person that's into Justin Bieber?
Yeah.
January, Justin Bieber. Rave time. February, the Sochi Olympics. Specifically, Vladimir Putin. He probably gives off the funniest meme faces.
Noticeably, the best one was probably him riding a bear.
Have you ever ridden a bear?
I've not ridden a bear, no. I'm drawing a runoff very special picture, which is of him actually nude.
February, Sochi Olympics, Vladimir Putin.
Go for it!
March, Ebola. As of December, 4,500 people have died from it. To signify all the hard work that is being done, I'm gonna draw someone in one of the hazmat suits.
Have you got Ebola?
I don't have Ebola now. If you were so worried, you didn't have to come in here and film.
This is my house.
Sucks to be you. I've got a boner.
You've got a boner? You've clearly done your research.
I clearly...
one fact about a boner.
I clearly did. I am Mr. News when it comes to stuff like this.
March. The Ebola outbreak. April. Google do an amazing April Fool's joke where they convert all of Google Maps into a massive Pokemon catching game.
What's your favorite one? Is it just Pikachu?
No, it's not Pikachu, because Pikachu is everyone's kind of favorite one if they don't know any Pokemon. The one that everyone loves is Squirtle, Squirtle.
You like a good Squirtle?
I'm actually drawing a Squirtle. My favorite game was Pokemon Blue.
Yellow was the best because it had Pikachu in it. Do you want to sing?
No, I don't want to sing. To catch them is my real
test. To train them is my... April. Google Maps. Pokemon. May. The Godzilla film is released on the 15th.
I'm going to be drawing that really, really awesome poster where the guys are skydiving.
Do you prefer it to the 1998 version? It was incredible!
I'm not so sure.
Let's hear a Godzilla roll.
May, Godzilla. June, Rolf Harris goes to jail.
So what's your favorite Rolf Harris moment?
Well, he's a good painter. That's the thing that I always remember. Forgetting about all the kids' stuff.
Animal Hospital was my favorite.
I forgot that you did that.
June. Rolf Harris. July. Ice Bucket Challenge.
There were 2.4 million videos made and more than 12 million raised, which is pretty insane. I suppose there are a few that were really good.
July. Ice Bucket Challenge. Biscuit break! August, Robin Williams and Timely Death.
Right now I'm drawing the famous Mrs. Doubtfire scene. This is probably one of the better ones that I really love.
What about Flubber?
Flubber.
August, Robin Williams.
Robin Williams?
Ah, shut up! September, The Fappening. Almost everyone wanted this and then was immediately disgusted or acted disgusted when it happened.
Which one were you?
I was disgusted, obviously. You're such a dick!
Are they in your English homework folder?
No, they are not.
Geography project.
Geography project. I'm drawing Jennifer Lawrence here, in case you wondered.
September, The Fappening. October, Tinchy Strider does an amazing music video with the Chuckle Brothers.
Forget Interstellar. It doesn't get more heavy than this.
Which series is your favourite?
I think they've got great moustaches, that's what I've always liked about them. Which one's which? So they met on Celebrity Juice, and then He thought they were hilarious and he was like, oh, we should totally make a video together.
October, Tinchy Strider and the Chuckle Brothers. November, comet landing.
I am drawing the comet in all of its fascinating glory and a little bean guy on top celebrating.
Ping pong time! November, comet landing. December, the Force Awakens trailer.
What's your favorite Star Wars?
My favorite Star Wars film is The Empire Strikes Back.
December, the Force Awakens trailer.
Thanks for watching. Happy New Year.